What is up, guys? As always, do what do, coming at you with some content, dude.
Here's content.
Arigato sanima.
We got, of course, as always, Dan, Wyatt, Dylan, that's me, and Ben.
What's up?
And today we're going to be...
I'm Dan.
Ben's wearing a wig.
Yeah.
And today, we're going to be fulfilling that promise of some Halo 3. Doing that long stare for a reason, Dan. Halo 3, with, you know, Ben as the guest star wearing the wig. Check it.
Gorgeous, 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 gorgeous man.
Dub, guys.
Now, of course, Dan gets to pick his teams. Who shall Dan pick?
All right, I think for this first 2v2... I'm gonna pick Dylan.
Whoa!
Damn it!
That's really good. I didn't expect that. In all honesty, like, hell yeah!
Yeah, but yeah, it makes sense.
All right. Well, so are we doing this like tournament style, or are we doing this like just?
Nah, man. We're just gonna kick it with some Halo 3, like we were sitting on the couch in the good old days.
Yeah, 2007, man.
I was
dropped out of
original
school.
I was a loser.
I started breaking out.
I got my hair pulled out by the first girl I ever liked. I asked her out.
I hadn't even had a kiss.
Good times.
I just played a lot of Halo 3.
I spent the entire summer playing Halo 3. And
yeah,
I
never
really
went outside.
No, I'm serious. I spent the entire summer
playing Halo 3. I remember. You used to tell me about that all the time.
The first M-rated game I played was Halo 3.
My skin was so pale.
Probably mine, too.
Put a Sharpie on it. Enough of us. I don't know how much of that's going to be in there, bro, but fuck.
Halo 3. Let's go.
Where is it? Oh, I got stuck.
Oh, that's what I like to start with.
Oh, no.
Woo, oh, baby. Man. Keep it going.
God damn it. I just ran into two fuckers.
I ain't dying.
All right, we're going to stick together.
Come at me, bitches.
I'm hopping around, Dan. He's retreating.
Fuck!
Yeah, lobbing a nade. I'm getting used to like the callouts again.
Oh, dude, I love it.
I bet you wish you kept that default name now.
I mean, it doesn't really matter.
Grab him.
No! They're one shots.
I fell off. Get him. Oh! What the fuck?
My aim's a little off, I ain't gonna lie.
But if you hit the B button, you just win.
That's not true at all, Dan. You would have won in that exchange. My shield was too down.
We all start fighting.
Alright, we don't want to get split up and shit.
Fuck, over shield. Okay, let's see. Oh, man.
Oh, barely got him. I had over shield.
Fuck are you? Watch out to our right.
Oh, that's Dylan. Oh wait, that's Stan and Dylan.
Nice. Saw that, Wyatt.
No, he jumped on top. Watch out.
You got him.
Yeah.
Alright, Dan.
Howdy ho! Aw. Didn't realize Dan spawned right next to you.
What?
Nice, let's go.
I put a full mag!
Push him back! Around.
Shit.
No way!
I got caught in the
old Vietnam bait.
Dude, I can't win right now. They're both here.
Yes! What?!
Overshield, buddy.
Oh, I was like, oh, I got his ass!
Oh, shotgun. One push.
Shit! I missed it.
Jesus, Dylan.
Yeah, it's okay. This is a good game, though.
Yeah, honestly.
Like, really holy shit, this takes me back, dude.
Shake a turn, back time.
To the good old days. Oh, crap!
Here, flank him. Or either one. One's got shot, he's probably crouching. Yeah.
Downstairs.
Yep. Coming up.
Come
to...
on, motherfucker.
Shit.
Fucking go.
Cover me. Shit. Oh!
Got his ass.
Oh, this is getting dangerous.
Nice!
Of course.
Yeah!
Are we on one round?
We took lead!
Yeah.
Oh.
Where are you, then?
I was trying to sneak up on him. I had camo.
If you want a sniper, a long range, yeah, good. Keep looking on top, I'll keep looking on bottom. They're probably gonna get, like, cautious.
Damn it.
Yeah, cautious. The word I'd use for that one.
Damn it.
Peek!
No.
Peek!
Ben peeked. Fuck, dude.
Yeah!
I got you on the
teamwork, list. Bitch!
Dylan, where were you?
They both have snipers.
Nice, let's go.
I should have re-peeked.
Re-peeked.
Ooh, no.
We really got to keep it super tight, though. Like, so like tight.
Super tight button.
Like, so tight.
Oh, man. I'm so tight.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Yeah.
I see.
Hold up. Come on, Dylan. Clutch or kick. Wyatt's, taking up the other direction. They're both in there.
Damn it, bro.
Got one.
Damn it.
Alright.
Keep out the pressure.
Nice.
No! Let's go.
Nice. Let's go, baby. All that shit.
Oh, sorry, bud.
It's okay, bud.
Oh, grenade.
Fucking A. I hate that explosive barrel.
Guns.
You got overshield, Danny. Oh, you're the tank.
Accident. I don't have guns.
This
one will suffice.
Here, hold on. I'm coming up to you. Just try and let me catch up. Yeah, you need
They're rushing.
You need to fall back, soldier.
Or someone was. I gotta recharge.
It's Nathaniel. Yeah. Oh no.
No!
Dude, I was so
damn it!
Did we do that?
No, I thought I killed it.
No, we,
oh, yeah, we did. Yeah, baby, I saw it because you're just a guest. Let's go!
Hey. Oh god, I have a Spartan laser and an AR. What am I supposed to do with this dirt?
Win.
Adapt. Overcome. Oh god, he's got a rocket!
Yep. I'm fucking up so bad.
Get him!
I got a shotgun. Above us again.
I died.
Oh man. No! I was so close to getting saved.
Why, yes! Let's go! I got
damn
the shotgun!
Wyatt's
I thought I killed you! I stopped because I thought I got you! Damn, they're both right under me. Ah! Energy sword. Nice.
No!
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
With that dab.
Yeah,
baby.
The dab.
The sword dab. It's literally a dab.
One of us is about to die.
It's like a Mexican standoff anytime somebody pauses the game.
Yeah, for real, because then you're like,
meow, meow, meow.
Meow, meow, meow.
Ooh, come on!
Oh my god! That was so scary!
I don't know how that counted as Wyatt's kill, honestly, but I threw that nade that did that.
I threw two nades.
Oh, okay.
I threw a nade too.
Same.
That was really.
Oh god.
That was literally like a grenade.
Dude, fucking what is that
nice.
Lunge? Oh, nice. Above you.
Oh, I killed someone. Nice. Did I kill you, Dylan, with that grenade?
Somebody stick me.
Wow, I didn't think I was going to be able to stick you there.
That's what she said.
Jesus Christ, you got stuck on this ledge.
Yeah.
Oh.
That was embarrassing.
I'm slacking.
Yeah.
I'm three.
You have no idea, dude.
Are you slacking too? No, you're not really slacking, though.
He's got lead. Or on our team, at least. Hey, motherfucker.
What? Yes, Dylan, let's go. Let's go.
Play.
I didn't even need to come in for backup.
Bro, the bubble shield juke is my fucking signature move. I swear to God.
Avoid Dylan if he has a bubble shield.
I'm the trash man.
Oh, grenades. Everywhere.
This is not so I feel like Guardian's just a really solid map for everybody.
Yeah.
I think that's why it was more tied up. I think, like, everyone says, like, Blood Gulch was my favorite.
God damn it, I thought it... Fuck.
Literally said to avoid me with a bubble shield.
Yeah, well, there was a plasma grenade behind me, so I was like, alright, rush or die.
I call that the D-Day tactic.
Don't hit a shot, that's all you had to do, man.
Oh, good. Hey, bud.
Not today! Ah, get away from me! Wait, watch out!
Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you.
Hello! Oh, you fucking pussy.
Hello.
To help your teammate.
Hello.
What?
Hello.
Hello.
I am perfect self.
Fuck, dude.
Damn it.
Hit him with them jukes. I dropped a nuke. Oh.
Hey. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Damn it.
My grenades are just
on point. One shot. Hey.
Oh shit, I'm getting
360,
fucked.
No scope.
I got fucked from both ends.
Damn it.
Last kill has to be a 360 no scope.
Are you sure about that?
No, I can't do that. So we'll just call it this. Oh, shit. That didn't work like I thought. Oh.
I zoomed in, dude.
I know.
Of course, fucking rocket.
That's gonna carry them, literally. Fuck.
That was the beginning of the game for us.
Yeah, that was Stalingrad right there.
The woman is awake.
She's been, like, I don't know. Because we loudy boys.
We loud.
Don't worry, then. I'll take the L.
No, fucking
oh.
Energy sword.
Oh, what?
Nice. Hit the dab.
GG.
Respect the dab and dab back. Thank you.
Respect the dab.
You lose
respect
your ponytail it. Now.
No, don't do it! I like the ponytail.
Alright, so what'd you guys
actually, it's a man bun. It's a man bun!
Mercury's in
get over it. Humans fart, man.
Mercury.
Mercury's in retrograde.
Bro, somebody said that the other day.
That means it's true.
Oh, everyone's highlighted because we're fucking
all equal.
We're all in the lead.
Leadception.
Yes.
Nope.
No. No. No, stop it. Stop.
How much health do you have?
Yeah, no,
I had overshield.
I took a kill though, Wyatt.
Yeah.
Dun dun.
Hey bud.
Dun 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 dun. Da, da, da. The dance attracts all the birds of prey.
Dance of the birds of prey. Dance of the birds of prey.
I dance.
No, I was cornered as
and we
fuck.
Dance.
You know what's weird?
And we cried.
Fuck.
Is like I
and
pull
had
off
a really, really, really good time.
I pull off the flick.
So grab my hand. Let's have
I
dance.
Shut up. I pull off the fucking, like, the computer game flick when I aim, so I can only imagine, like, when it actually comes to PC. That leader didn't last long, huh?
Yeah. Oh, well. We're...
Good luck.
We're all tied, but Dan isn't.
Good luck, guys. Pretty sure I can know.
What are you doing, step bro? Oh my god.
What is that from?
Come on, you know what that's from.
Yes, I know what that's from.
Don't act oblivious.
Hashtag shameful.
Hashtag shameful.
Always somebody around the corner.
No. I still melee you. Thought I was gonna get out of it.
Why am I trying to hit you with a fucking fuck? Kill me now.
Really?
I said kill me now.
No, I didn't melee.
Damn it! You bastardo!
Hey, you guys really want to simulate the old Xbox Live
experience? Oh, who got that?
Do you guys want to simulate it? Here, watch. Check it out. Your mom's a bitch, bro.
Whoa. Ah.
Bro, fuck your mom, bro.
Bro, I'm going to hack your account, dude. My brother's a hacker. Hashtag Wyatt.
My brother is actually a
I know.
Hacker.
Are you for, like, the military?
Yeah.
That's
dope.
Is he actually, though? I didn't know that's what he was in for. I just said that because you got banned from Steam for life.
Yeah, you did do that.
Oh, yeah, that too.
Oh, what the fuck?
You really got banned from Steam for life?
Bro, he played with Russians because that's the only servers you could play on, bro.
It was CSGO, and I was on a Valve fan.
You should have hopped on those Russian servers during the election, bro. You probably would have seen fucking Putin trying to be like, yo, hey, let's go just fuck with the
everybody,
American.
Rig the election! Donald Trump!
Did we just,
fuck?
Did we just discover that the elections were rigged by Counter-Strike blacklisted players?
Yep.
That makes sense, honestly. Yeah, that's my favorite government fanfiction, honestly.
God damn it, there's just always someone behind you. God.
With the exception of Captain Marvel's sexist, racist ass, you know.
So was that movie, like, no good? Like,
I haven't seen it yet.
I've heard bad things about it.
That's because the actress is, well, shit. I mean, like, she's a really good actress, I mean, don't get me wrong. She just aligns herself politically shitty.
Oh, really?
Normally I wouldn't care, but because she's a woman, I do.
You know, it's only
you're a misogynist,
it's only
bro.
Shitty compared to you, Dylan. You need to have a little better worldview.
Oh my god, you are right.
Oh my god.
Fucking bubble shields.
I need to reevaluate my critical and essential life
what
value.
Are you shooting me with? Are you?
Damn it.
Why, are you okay?
No.
You sound like you're having an aneurysm, bro.
Yes.
No.
Oh, no, no, no.
Fuck. I'm not gonna win, I don't think. I honestly don't think I'm gonna win.
Damn. Thanks for not backing up into the upper shield. I thought you were gonna do
oh, that. I didn't even see
oh,
it.
Damn.
Hello. Hello, comrade.
I like how... Oh, my God. I like how you walked over my sticky grenade.
Don't mind me. Shield. I'm just setting something up. Fuck.
I almost just killed myself. Hey, bud.
Jesus, there's too many fucking people.
Finally someone
Damn,
took me out.
Dan took the lead.
I did. I came from fucking 2 kills while y'all had like 10, and now I'm in the lead. Let's go.
You get the scraps we allow you.
Oh, fuck. Jesus.
At least he didn't get the double.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
Hit him with that double trouble, yeah.
Hit or miss. Guess I never miss. Huh.
I guess I never
miss. I hate that song.
Why?
Like, drops through your legs, dude.
Stop stealing my fucking kills, Wyatt. Fucking shit.
No, stalk me.
Jesus. Special Agent Leon S. Kennedy reporting in. Still really want to play Resident Evil. Just saying.
Same.
Dang it, Dan. That was my kill.
I just keep forgetting to buy it, bro. I picked up the original on the GameCube on an emulator. Don't tell Nintendo.
I'm telling Mr. Nintendo right now.
Miyamoto, no! Not in the butt!
It's actually Doug Bowser, head of Nintendo of America.
No, nobody cares about Nintendo of America.
Doug
dude.
Bowser.
That's like saying, hey, a fortune cookie is great, and it's from China. No, it's not. It's
fortune
just chop suey.
Fortune cookies are great, dude.
But it's just chop suey.
Chop suey!
Man, hardcore memes is just bombing
on
me.
Meme-ing on them. Meme-ing. I like that. And we're all like... pretty close.
Yeah, this became a very close game very quickly.
Everyone just got real.
I'm like, looking around for the little marker about who's winning this game, and I'm like, oh shit, that's me.
Yeah.
Oh god, who's behind me?
I didn't expect that.
There's so many people. We're all there, right there.
Bro,
right
Dan's
now.
Winning. Everybody, I suggest a coalition against Dan.
Fuck you.
I mean,
fuck you all.
I killed Dan.
Now, so like.
Oh.
We're all, like, close. What's the fucking coalition?
Yeah,
like?
For real.
Stay away from Dan. Everybody hide. Crouch.
Where's your coalition
you
now?
You can see him on the map. Don't...
Yeah, but he can't see us. Crouch.
Oh, my bed. No.
Coalition, man. Coalition.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. This is so scary.
You're gonna coalition and not kill each other? The only chance you have of winning?
Dan. Dan's coming. Dan's coming.
Guys, run. I'll be Luke Skywalker.
Just hunt the red.
Hunt the red.
Shit!
Yeah.
I was Luke Skywalker.
Wow, Luke Skywalker
wow.
Episode 4
all
out of country handoff,
us,
bitch.
All three of us tied.
No, yeah. I feel like Luke Skywalker.
We all
died.
Got second place. Oh.
Hey, buddy. Yeehaw. In the wrong neighborhood. This is buttfuck Egypt. I'm capturing a territory. Oh, this is gonna be like Risk, territory. Bro. We can make alliances and shit.
So is everyone just gonna stay at their own territory?
I am the Blue Alliance!
No, you have to capture all the, at least upwards
hey,
of 5 territories.
No.
Benjamin, would you like to align with the great nation of Dylan?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Benjamin?
The great nation of Dylan?
Hey, whoever's captured that one, stop. That's mine.
I'm Sadie.
Yeah,
I
we
have to win the game.
I'm gonna report
Ben,
you.
Obviously you don't know how politics works. I know you were just graduated from being a third world country, but come on, keep up. You're like Ecuador here. Dan, would you like to form an alliance with me? I have vehicles. in my territory.
Yeah.
Okay, come over here.
Dylan, let me see your vehicle.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I was like watching Dylan's screen and I just turned over.
I've decided to expand to the left.
Is there no... I didn't see you on my fucking radar.
Because I didn't want you to.
Can I ride on the back of your shit?
Yeah, I hope
that
so.
That is so retarded.
I gotta save this for them. Don't.
Here, I'm just gonna move away.
You're gonna go take mine then.
No.
The gold blue alliance. Let's go capture this territory. Do you want it?
I'll take this one.
Yeah.
All right, watch out. In the pit.
Wait, why did you guys align?
Because.
That's not fair.
Mutual interest.
Yeah. Protect me, Dylan.
I got you, buddy.
Betrayal.
I'll drive.
So, wait, does that mean you're Dan's bitch then, Dylan?
Yes.
Or, oh, okay. Alright.
Hop on my car, I'll drive you around, mister.
You don't have any territory.
Let's take
anymore.
The left territory. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God!
Terrorist attack!
Terrorist!
The president of the Golden Nation this evening was blown up with a rocket launcher. In other news, the leader of the Blues with their one territory has definitely died. I am the God Seaside Raiders. I have no territory, but we are Attila the Hun. Together, we are the Huns.
Get over here.
I would like you to pay tribute to me, Outslade. Oh, okay. We'll be back.
This is so scary.
Wait, who's golden?
That was me.
Okay.
Territory captured. Territory captured.
Oh no, out of ammo. Fuck. God damn it, I just got double teamed.
I can three first your bitch.
Oh, ass. What? I hate those spawns.
He has surrendered his forces. We're pushing up.
Dang it.
Fuck you. I'm coming back then.
Too bad. So sad.
What? Did he just do it again?
Yeah, well, I'm capturing it, so I'm not just going to let you spawn.
You won the war.
You know, as shitty as that is, like, that's like the only play I had.
Take all of your nations from you like oh bullies. Oh my.
I knew you were gonna spawn there, I'm sorry. It's probably I really don't wanna do it again to you, man, but I'm sorry. It's gonna have to happen.
Number two is the first to fall.
No.
Oh, hide.
Tie game. We got a tie game.
Well, three people with four.
I was the only person with
three. Yeah, you suck, Dylan.
Trash.
That face win.
Alright, y'all, do what dudes out there watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it today.
I like
if you did, drop a like.
Comment.
Subscribe.
Ring that notification bell.
Ring a ding 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 dong.
Ring a ding 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 dong.
See you next Monday, kids.
At nighttime.
Or adults, hopefully.
Because daytime's for losers.
Yeah.
And we sleep in.
Who needs sleep?
Yeah.
Yeah.